Woo! Oh man. It's December. It's friggin' December. And every December, I go on YouTube and I watch Vlogmas. Specifically, this one girl in particular. And I love her stuff, it's like magical. And I kinda wanna put my own version on it, and I've been wanting to do it, and it's early enough, it's only the second. I might put this out, well, I gotta put this out tomorrow. So I'm just gonna share a little bit of Vlogmas with you every day of the month in December. We'll see if I can keep it up. Today, I'm gonna start it off going to the only place that I can only think of to start it off, and that's at ALEGRIA. They have this amazing, like, Christmassy vibe to their bar right now. They just put it up. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. And so we're gonna go there. We're just gonna say hi to people and just share the experience. So my friends at ALEGRIA, I also work with them. They're amazing people. They're great people. I enjoy going there because it's a place where you can be yourself. It's a place where you can enjoy good people, good company. There's always someone new at the bar that you can talk and discuss. It's not always about drinking too. So I go there to just check in on the guys, check in on the team, see what I can absorb as far as like putting out content, getting to understand each of the bartenders. But man, it is freaking cold in here. I just got in the car, and I got a little bit of light right here that I want to use. But yeah, so Vlogmas in DC. This is gonna be kind of cool. I don't know. I have no plan. This is so unordinary, and I'm just gonna go do Christmassy things. And if not, I'm gonna tag you along with me as I go out and work. It's been a magical last couple of months, and I think December is a great way to capture the last month of the year and just showcase like what I do, who I am, and hopefully, you know, build on it. So why not? What did I do today? Okay, let's see. Woke up. I created a CRM, actually. Because I'm trying to organize my business, and I reached out to a new accountant as well. Man, accountants are freaking expensive. I didn't realize it. I'm a small business, and it's definitely worth it for me because I want to grow and get new clients, but also at the same time, I want to grow my brand and work on my own stuff. So we'll see how we can make that work. I just got big dreams, big goals, you know, as you should. Unattainable goals that become realistic as the more and more you work towards it. So creating those unrealistic goals that just somehow come together when you just believe. So I don't know, you got a dream. Anyways, I'm trying to cool the car. Is it cool? Warm up the car. I got the check engine light on, so it's not fun. What I've been doing is turning the car on and just like jetting out, not cool. And so the check engine light came on yesterday. I was like, what the heck? This car's been very good to me. It's still like chugging along. But yeah, we're gonna go and have some fun. These vlogs are gonna be long. I don't know how long they're gonna be, but you're gonna wanna like just turn it on in the background because I'm not gonna try to make this quick. I'm just gonna soak up what I do, me as a person. I will probably add some B-roll to it and whatnot, but I don't know, I'm excited about it. It's just something cool and different, and I'm kind of glad it's dark out and it's only 7 o'clock. Been editing all day. I did run some errands because I had to pick up a few things. The car's a mess, you can't see it. Everyone's also getting sick. Like I hear people sniffling and coughing. Like, why the hell are you guys out? Like, stay inside. But I've been doing pretty well. I've been washing my hands like a good human being. And I don't know. I think we're gonna be okay. We're gonna be all right. All right, we're gonna start going. We're going to ALEGRIA, the most magical place in DC.
Ooh, yo.
Alright, so this is Bryant Street. I'm just driving through. Have you guys ever been to Northeast DC? There's an Alamo here. Metro Bar is to your right, but this is Bryant Street, Northeast. I come here a lot. I'm gonna go find a park. Alright, we're here. We're at Bryant Street with the elevator. Oh man, my toes are freezing. I can't even feel it. Sorry, excuse me.
Going down.
Alright, we're here at Bryant Street. Yeah, it's kind of beautiful here, actually. It's kind of beautiful here. We have Christmas trees, Christmas lights. Now here, look at these Christmas lights. This is cool. I'm here with Fab. Fab's the only one here at the spot. Dude, this sounds pretty good. Have you had this? Literally tastes like beer. Thanks, dude. It tastes like a beer, man. Huh? I'm so wasted. Drinking NAs.
How are you?
What up?
Hello.
Happy Thanksgiving. I haven't seen you forever. How's you went home? I saw your picture.
How is yours?
Good. Dude, me and Annie just chilled.
One of my classmates on the way.
Oh snap. I'm vlogging. This is Kara.
It's like Santa like took a shit in ALEGRIA, you know? And you get him. Everyone likes it, so it's good. That's all I'm doing.
Yeah. Wow. If you could be any animal, what would you be?
Same fucking question. I fuck with giraffes.
Giraffe? Did they ask you this before? Giraffe.
Why? Because they're chill. They're chill as hell. And they're so big. Like they're just.
Do you think it like, it fits you? Like.
Yeah, I like sloths too. Sloths, giraffes.
There you have it. Just getting the obscure answers from people.
What does a giraffe do? Yeah, exactly. He just walks. He walks, he eats.
He can peek. He can peek through the fence. Over the fence.
He can see everything. I like that. I like how they see everything. This makes it look like I hired someone to like kill me.
So cold out. That was fun. I'm gonna go head to service bar and say hello to some friends. My friend Jesse's doing a pop-up at service bar. I think JM's gonna be there. Just gonna say what's up. They got good chicken there too, so I might grab some food, then go home, edit this thing, and that'll be day one.
She inspired me to wear this outfit. She gave me the confidence and the courage.
It's ugly sweater, not beautiful sweater.
Handsome sweater.
I put all my ugly sweaters in storage, unfortunately.
Is this what it means, supporting friends, standing out here? Fuck. Right.
It is. It is, actually, Brian. That's what this is.
It's a service bar, dude. It's supposed to be serviced.
I get serviced.
Oh, well, some people are leaving.
Oh, dude.
The process. This is a situation where I think you do have to leave people behind. Is that Juan? Oh yeah, that's one.
Here we go. This is our chance, y'all.
Yeah, some people are leaving.
you got
I love you go up there, there's no one up there. And our bartender.
I hope you didn't do the spicy tincture as the combo. You did. One is right over there. Oh, he just left. One just did the shot of the spicy tincture.
Is he okay?
No.
He looked like that.
We're so different, bro.
You didn't bring your guitar? Hey, everybody!
Not my night.
But I'll do it.
It comes on the back end, man.
What is that?
There's still going. Now. You guys okay?
Oh, I'm sorry, man.
No, you're good.
Got stuck in here.
Have that seat. Go, please.
Heard it.
Oh, God. That sucks. Why would they do that?
It's like, I can feel it.
Yeah.
Right there.
It's like not going away.
And it's all over the tongue.
Damn.
Why did this happen to you?
All right, I'm out. I'm going to puke.
Okay. Good luck, Brian.
That's all you. Thank you.
Nice seeing you.
I'm sorry.
Okay, so I'm back home now. It was fun. I got to see JM, saw Maya, said hi to her. Jesse was doing his thing behind the bar. I don't know what happened, but I was looking at the menu. I wasn't really drinking tonight anyways, and so I wanted to go with something small, like a shot and a beer, just to sip on. Anyways, apparently I drank like this scrappy thing. Me and JM took a shot of it, and it was so spicy. It smelled like fish sauce, and it was so spicy, and it like sat in my gut, in my chest, in my gut, and I was like sweating at the bar, hyperventilating, and I'm just like, what the hell is going on? So I grabbed a water and I went straight outside. There's a bouncer there. He was so nice, and I was like, dude, I'm gonna take this cup and I'll be right back. And it was like a steel cup. And he's like, what? I was like, don't worry, I'll be back. I went in this corner next to the outdoor seating, and I just like took all my shirt. No, I took my jacket off. I took my hat off. I set my glasses. People were like getting dropped off, and I just like started puking, or tried to puke. What was in my stomach. I literally was just sweating outside. It was like 30 degrees outside, and I'm puking. Nothing kept coming out except for like, it looked like spit. And so I finally got out what I needed. I felt so much better. I literally thought I was gonna die. And I went back in, told JM like what happened, told Ari what happened. Ari is JM's girlfriend. And I was like, dude, I almost fucking died outside. I don't know what that shot was. It was so spicy. So spicy. Like, it went into your chest, down into your gut. I was just uncomfortable. It was not cool. But yeah, that was like, after that, I took some water, a couple more sips of just like the can of beer that I had. And I was like, dude, I'm out of here. And I saw Jose there as well. Man. As you can tell, my voice is kind of coarse right now, because I literally tried to like spit the shit out. Because one, I didn't want to feel like crap tomorrow because I got a lot of things to do. Tomorrow, I want to check out some Christmas lights, I think, go around the neighborhood, check out other neighborhoods. During the day, I'm probably going to be editing. I have a lot of editing and just a lot of maintenance work, computer work that I have to do for the business. Closing out the year and also like prepping for the new year. There's a lot of things I want to achieve, so focusing on that. Hopefully around like 4-ish, 5-ish, I could start, you know, vlogging again. So kind of doing this on the whim. Is that a thing? A whim? Limb?
Whim, yeah.
A whim. And we'll see where it goes. I'm just going to keep doing it. Consistency is key. Vlogmas, day 2 in the books. Oh my God, lucky to be alive. Peace.